glad someone was watching over me.
You were a mystery. You still are. I ran every test I could imagine, searched the Fade, yet found nothing. Cassandra suspected duplicity. She threatened to have me executed as an apostate if I didn't produce results.
I would never have agreed to that.
You were in no position to argue. You were never going to wake up? How could you? A mortal sent physically through the Fade. I was frustrated, frightened. The spirits I might have consulted had been driven away by the breach. Although I wished to help, I had no faith in Cassandra, or she in me. I was ready to flee.
The breach threatened the whole world. Where did you plan to go?
Someplace far away, where I might research a way to repair the breach before its effects reached me. I never said it was a good plan. I told myself, one more attempt to seal the rifts. I tried and failed. No ordinary magic would affect them. I watched the rifts expand and grow, resigned myself to flee, and then... It seems you hold the key to our salvation. You had sealed it with a gesture. And right then, I felt the whole world change.
For all our sakes, I'm pleased that you stuck around.
As am I. You have fractured rules of man and nature, and you will shatter more before you are done. Visiting me here, even as a mage, it should not have been so easy for you.
What do you mean?
Where do you think we were?
This isn't real.
That's a matter of debate. Probably best discussed after you... Wake up!